Tonight, school bus routes will soon be combined for kids in the Chapel Hill-Carrboro City Schools. Tonight, the school board approved a recommendation to merge bus routes because of an ongoing bus driver shortage. Now, elementary school and middle school kids will ride on the same bus, and other middle school and high school kids will ride on other buses. The district says they'll also add some bus monitors to all of those combined routes.